Okay, my name is Dexter Sharper, a lifelong resident of Valdosta, Georgia. Married to Sheila Shepherd Sharper for almost 18 years. We have 4 children, 2 boys and 2 girls. I served on the Valdosta City Council for 4 years and also served as mayor pro tem. I was elected by my counterparts to represent them. I've always been a community person, whether I was elected or not. I've always worked hard here. The reason that I'm the better or the best candidate, I think, because I have the time, the energy, the education, and the experience. And also, the people in the district know me, and I know them. So, I want everybody to know that I'm here, and I feel like I'll be here for a long time if I'm elected. And I want to go and represent you, the people that are here tonight. I don't want for Atlanta to tell us what they're going to give us. I want to go and tell Atlanta what we need and what we deserve here in South Georgia. Also, I'm a 20-year paramedic here. I own a few businesses, so we've been here a long time. And also attended the Carl Vinson Institute that he spoke of earlier. And I was able to earn the highest level of education you can get as a government official through the Municipal Association. So once again, I appreciate all y'all being here tonight and hope y'all will say something that will get your support and for you to tell others that I'm the person for this job for Dexter Sharper, State Representative 177.